बाबर जो इतना बड़े थे, उनके बेटे को शेरशाह सूरी दो बैटल में लगातार हराता है 1539 एंड 1540। देयर आफ्टर ही हैड टू लीव इंडिया। हेलो स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू प्लूटो साइंस। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस विद यू वन इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक ऑफ मिडिवल इंडिया, दैट इज द हिस्ट्री ऑफ हुमायूं। यू नो दैट हुमायूं वाज वेरी मच अनफॉर्चुनेट, दैट इज बाई द टाइटल ऑफ माई वीडियो ऑफ टूडे इज द अनफॉर्चुनेट हुमायूं। क्या वास्तव में हुमायूं जो था इतना अभाग्यशाली था? लेट अस सी दैट। बाबर वॉज रूलिंग ओवर इंडिया फॉर 4 years। ही वॉज इनिशियली फ्रॉम फरगाना एंड समरकंद। ही रूल्ड ओवर काबुल एंड देन ही केम टू इंडिया। ही एस्टैब्लिश हिज बेसिस in the India after defeating Ibrahim Lodi in the first battle of Panipat. Thereafter he fought a series of battles in India, but he died only in the 1530. But after the death of Babur, the empire was partitioned into 4 parts. The elder brother was the Humayun. Other brothers we have Kamran, Mirza Ashari and Hindals. These are the 4 brothers. You know that Babur has 4 wives. But do you know the most important person the debate was there? The Kamran was very important because the mother of Kamran was Gul Ruth, and she is to believe that Babur had captured India with the support of the Kabul army, and she was initially the princess of Kabul. The inhone bola ki basically Kamran should be entitled to become the Badshah of Hindustan, not Humayun. But technically Humayun was favored by Babur and Humayun became the Badshah. Do you know what happened hereafter? Humayun had taken the main territory of the Babur. The Kamran was given Kabul and Kandahar. Mirza Ashari was given Sambhal and Hindal was given Alwar and Mewat. But do you know this person, when he became king, he had initially the 2 important problems and he had been busy in that problems only. The 2 samasyaen sabse pehle iske paas thi. Sabse badi samasyaen thi Shershah Suri ki. Shershah Suri was emerging in the 1530s, especially from the region of Bihar, about whom I will make a separate video. The second problem was the Bahadur Shah of Gujarat. Bahadur Shah was also creating problems for Humayun. Humayun had been busy in chasing Bahadur Shah, but he could not realize the emergence power of Shershah Suri. So once he was busy in fighting and chasing with the Bahadur Shah, he had not given attention toward the development in the northern India. And later on, you know that the Portuguese were the one who had killed Bahadur Shah. Now, Humayun had to fought 2 important battles that is very known in India. One is the fought in the 1539, that is the Battle of Chausa, and then we have 1540, Battle of Kanauj. In both the battles, Humayun was badly defeated by Shershah Suri and he had to leave India. Just imagine, his father had defeated everyone. He was with his father in the battle of that Panipat. And here, that the great ruler of India, the Babur jo itna bade the, unke bete ko Shershah Suri do battle mein lagatar harata hai, 1539 and 1540. Thereafter, he had to leave India and then settle down into the Persian region. While he was going there, his son was, especially while he was escaping, he had a son called Akbar, which was born in 1542. But that Akbar, the child Akbar, the baby Akbar, was captured by his uncle. What was the uncle's name? Kamran ne usse capture kar liya. But he had given full support to Akbar. Unke lalan poshan mein hai na, in the taking care of the person, he had played a very important role. But Humayun had been wandering here and there in this city and the states of Iran, Persia. And thereafter, you know that Shershah Suri had died in the 1545. Thereafter, his empire was not so much strong, and especially when Adil Shah was weak in the 1555, Humayun had taken again opportunity. He again came to India, defeated Adil Shah, and he became the ruler of Hindustan. Aur phir se wo 1555 mein Bharat ke Badshah ban jate. But as I told you, he was unfortunate because he was the son of the Badshah Babur. He could not able to give attention toward the development in the state of Shershah Suri. He was busy somewhere and he was badly defeated in the 2 battles. The second unfortunate thing will come in his life is that he became against Badshah of Hindustan in 1555, but he was coming down from the library stairs. ही फॉल डाउन फ्रॉम द स्टेयर्स ऑफ द लाइब्रेरी एंड ही डाइड। सो इसे हम अनफॉर्चुनेट बोले ना बोले तो क्या बोले, क्योंकि इतना बड़ा टेरिटरी उनके पास था, इतना बड़ी आर्मी थी, फिर भी बुरी तरह से हार गए और जीत भी गए बाद में, तो क्या हुआ, उनकी डेथ हो जाती है ना। देयर आफ्टर ही गेव द बर्थ ऑफ द ग्रेट एम्पायर ऑफ इंडिया, दैट इज कॉल्ड अकबर। इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो आई विल टेल यू वेदर अकबर शुड बी कंसिडर एज अ ग्रेट और नॉट, क्या हम अकबर को महान बोल सकते हैं या नहीं बोल सकते हैं। थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो स्टूडेंट।